channel. This is Ishari and you are watching Within the Canvas. So from the name you have already got the idea what today's video is all about. It's about pure veg stuffed aloo dum. Before going to the recipe part, let's know some food facts about this recipe. And if you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe my channel.
Potato was first domesticated in the region of southern Peru and northwestern Bolivia between 5000 and 8000 before Christ. Afterwards, in the early 17th century, the Portuguese introduced potato in India and called them batata. They started cultivating these along the western region of this country. After that, the British traders brought this root crop to Bengal and they named this aloo. In the early 18th century, they started cultivating this along north region in India. And after that, we made this our prime vegetable. Aloo dum is a Kashmiri potato based preparation where it is stuffed or unstuffed and cooked in spicy, silky, smooth gravy. If it is stuffed, then the stuffing can be made by crumbled cottage cheese, grated potato, roasted nuts, raisins or any other fruits as well. And sometimes as a twist, cheese can also be added and then it is stuffed into a fried potato shell. And here I am preparing a bit different gravy originated from West Bengal, Vido cuisine. And here I am not gonna use any kind of onion, ginger, garlic and anything. It is a pure vegetarian preparation and it goes well with naan, roti or any kind of pulao, especially with Mishti pulao or Basanti pulao. Let's come to the recipe part.
For making pure veg stuffed aloo dum, we will be needing 10 pieces of parboiled potato cut into halves, 2 tablespoon grated cottage cheese, 1 tablespoon chopped nuts and raisins, 2 tablespoon tomato puree, 1 tablespoon hunk cut, 3 tablespoon ghee oil mixture, 1 tablespoon sugar, some whole hot spices, salt as per your taste, 1 tablespoon cumin and coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 1/2 tablespoon cashew paste, 1 1/2 tablespoon poppy seed paste, 1 teaspoon dried melon seed paste and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric paste. At first, we will make hole in the potato with help of scooper or spoon. Be very careful, otherwise it may break. Just like that. I have scooped all the potatoes here. Now we will make the stuffing. For that, first we will heat some ghee oil mixture and add 1/2 tablespoon tomato puree, some salt as per taste, 1/2 teaspoon coriander and cumin powder, pinch of turmeric powder, pinch of red chili powder and the grated or scooped potatoes and mix well. If required, we can here add little water like 3 to 4 tablespoons. Now this is almost ready and here we will add the cottage cheese and mix it. Then we will add the chopped nuts and raisins and make it dry. And here our stuffing is ready to stuff. We just have to cool it down. Till golden brown color comes. potatoes are ready, we will take out the potatoes and after this we will prepare the gravy. Approx 500 to 600 ml, and we'll cook it for another 15 minutes.